This was a common theme in the work of E.E. Cummings.
Well, it's true he was most known as a poet.
Cummings.
Cummings was also.
What's your favorite color?
Novelist.
Black.
Playwright and artist.
B-L-A-C.
Cummings died in 1962. He was enormously popular,
especially with young readers.
What's your favorite number?
He garnered the critical acclaim that would be expected of a literary figure of his stature. He was.
Okay.
He was called politically.
What's your favorite sexual position?
Then why is Cummings still an active part of our cultural life?
I'll use mine.
Some say it's his inventive linguistic style. But I think it's simple. Why is Cummings still popular?
So you like me?
Mostly because he dealt with sex.